Cobia season is in full swing, and tackle stores are the pro shops for the fishing sport. Having your local dealer pick out some of his favorite lures can help lead to a more successful trip.
Yeah, we've just got a good assortment of different colors, some custom hand-tied jigs here. And we like the pinks a lot. Pink with a white tail, or even a purple with a pink tail. These work really well. It's a good alternative to live baits.
Right.
It makes it a lot easier.
Now you said these two actually are hand-tied, right?
Yes, sir. Those were done by actually a local kid. I think he's 14 or 15 years old now.
Wow. And I'll tell you what, he does a phenomenal job on it.
They are pretty and the fish love them.
Give us an idea of what kind of knot that, now this is for really salt water, what kind of knot that you like to tie?
We've got a 30-pound monofilament, and I tied a blood knot here to attach the fluorocarbon to. This is 40-pound fluorocarbon.
Okay.
And what it does is the fish can't see it, and it's a lot more abrasion resistant than any of your monofilaments. It doesn't have the stretch.
If you go out there, get somebody to rig you up a jig box, because not only will they have something that you can catch fish with, they've caught fish off of it before. Dan, I appreciate it very much.
Yes, sir.
I'm Gary Finch for 3 in the Morning. Thanks, buddy.
All right.
I appreciate it, man.
No problem.